what does success ultimately look like for CMMC? How do you measure it?
Oh, that would probably be the number of incidences of exfiltration that we see reducing significantly. You know, that we don't find ourselves in a situation where our weapon systems are being replicated around the world where we don't want them to be.